Link. I'm Miss Becky, and this is the yellow homework folder that goes home. It goes home on every Monday, and then you folks will have it for a whole week until the homework is due the following Monday. And it says so right here, homework goes home on Monday and is due the following Monday, so just in case you forget. We do a new letter each week, and there's a few pages. Pretty easy to do one page a day, and whatever you folks decide what's best for you. So that'll be on the homework side. And then we ask that the kids bring the homework folder back every day, just so we can check it. I check it on a daily basis. And then we also do send correspondence home and notes home for you folks. This is just an example, how you can help your child become a good reader. And then this will also accompany the homework folder. It's a reading log. And we teach the kids how to fill this out a little bit later in the school year. But right now, you folks can do it. And Chip just talked about after you read a book, a few pages a night, just to get them used to reading. And you can use what we call the crisper pointer finger, and you can follow along with the words with your fingers, and that'll help. And picture walk is something that we always talk about, looking at the pictures and talking about it before you read or after. So it's good practice to keep their homework in their folder, just so they know where it's at every day, every night, and then once they're done, they can just put it back, and they can do all this on their own. They can put it in their backpack, they can be responsible for it. Sometimes they say, well, my mom forgot my homework. And we say, no, the homework is yours. You have to be responsible for your own homework. So that is the homework.